Hi, I'm Nicole.
And I'm Abby.
And we're your school captains.
And we would like to tell you about our car park safety.
In our car park, we have our bus stop that is reserved for bus purposes only. And in emergency situations, fire trucks and ambulances will park there. And when parents or carers are parking there, we won't be able to use the space for its intended purposes.
Just on the right of our bus stop, we have our disabled parking area that is used for people that have disability badges on the front of their car and not for people that don't have any badges, as it makes it harder for others with disabilities.
We're also seeing lots of people leaving their engines on while dropping their children and young ones at school, and that is bad for our environment, and we are trying to change this.
But it's not just bad for our environment, it's bad for everyone's lungs, especially for the younger ones, as it can be bad if they inhale the fumes.
So let's tell you what we can do to help.
You can park a short distance and walk with your children from there, or if you're comfortable with it, you could let your child walk to and from school.
You can also park in our further away parking spaces that only take slightly longer to get in school while parking there. We also suggest going to our breakfast club that starts at 8:15 and ends at 8:45.
These are all of our ideas we have for you, and we hope you can follow our rules to help keep you and all of your children safe.
Thank you for listening.